This is the place where East meets West, in the heart of Europe. This is the place where communism and capitalism clashed. During the Cold War, the crossing point between the East and West was called Checkpoint Charlie and was universally known as the epicentre of the conflict. Throughout its history, it was a place of high tension and drama. Join us this week in our new program, Checkpoint Charlie and the Price of Freedom.